There is something to report. While analyzing the data from Gruen, I came across information on another memory board. Go secure it. I've marked the predicted location. Take a look at the map.
mission requires that you look after yourself, Captain.
Captain, you read me. I got something to tell you. While you're out there, if you see anything that looks like it could be used to make a wheelchair, bring it back, will you? It's for Chris. He'll be stuck in bed all the time if he doesn't get a wheelchair. Thanks. Oh, and don't mention this to anyone. Especially Miranda.
Thank you.
yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
Please synchronize your iDroid with me here.
Captain, we repaired the materials you brought back and took a shot at making a wheelchair. This kind of thing isn't my forte, but thanks to Reeve's help, we pulled it off. Maybe he's not such a bad guy after all, huh? Anyway, I'm gonna go give it to Chris. I hope he likes it. What do you think, Chris? I know it's not perfect, but...
No, it's fine. It's great, actually. Thank you.
Captain, pardon the interruption, but we have an update for you.
The data you recovered contained records of the Karen Corps, but there was no information related to singularities.
It looks as though we may have to rely on Mr. Gruen's data after all. We're still going through it, but we'll let you know when we're done.
How'd that wheelchair work out?
It's functioning with no issues whatsoever. Your proposal to craft a wheelchair was a good one.
What? You were the one who came up with the idea?
Damn it, Virgil, I told you to keep your mouth shut.
Oh, well. I do have another suggestion, though. We don't know how long it'll take to finish analyzing what we got from Gruen. So I was thinking we should set up an exploration team to help secure supplies.
Good idea. We'll get... people working in the right places.
No, unfortunately not. You need internet because it's more so a co-op game. I read about it today too. Kind of sucks, would have been nice.
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious. Of course I don't mean I'll be able to go out and look myself. But I can provide support. I took a look at Virgil's operating system. I noticed there are a bunch of features with limiters and locks on them. I won't be able to unlock everything at once, but I think I can bring the navigation features back online pretty quick.
If Chris can do this, you'll be able to set multiple navigation points at once. This would certainly be just what an exploration team would need.
That'd be awesome, but... how'd you get so good with computers, Chris?
Well, programming gave me a world to explore, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I can understand that. Well, your contribution is invaluable around here. And now, thanks to you, our exploration team will be equipped for the job.
All right, then. We're going to need a facility for the exploration team's activities. I leave that to you, Captain. Construct the specified facility at the base camp. If you lack any of the required materials, you'll need to gather those as well.
I mean, you need the internet. It's worth getting it with the internet because, I mean, if you play online, you get a lot better resources and better guns and all that good stuff. So I think it's kind of worth it in a way, but right now I'm playing single player without anybody, but you do still need internet to be able to play it. I read about it today, and yeah, you do. It kind of sucks, but I mean, it's worth it, like I said.
It's going to take a little longer to finish going through Gruen's data. In the meantime, just a moment. I've intercepted a new radio transmission. Have a listen.
Someone? Anyone respond? Need some help here! Got these monsters on my ass!
Sounds like another castaway. Go and rescue him.
Situation report updated. Check your iDroid for details.
Gas.
of what you could carry. At this rate, it'll impact your activities, so be careful.
It's going to take a little longer to finish going through Gruen's data. In the meantime, just a moment. I've intercepted a new radio transmission. Have a listen.
Someone? Anyone respond? Need some help here! Got these monsters on my ass!
Sounds like another castaway. Go and rescue him.
Situation report updated. Check your iDroid for details.
smooth.
yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
Sorry for the trouble.
Something like this, I should have read a book on survival.
Plants can even... Please, I want you to listen to what I have to say.
Ah.
soul gonna die. If anyone out there is listening, please, I have a last request. Magazine, get rid of them before anyone finds them. No one can ever know, okay?
Is it really worth sticking our necks out for this guy?
Confirmed. Hurry and rescue him.
It's going to take a little longer to finish going through Gruen's data. In the meantime, just a moment. I've intercepted a new radio transmission. Have a listen.
What? Anyone respond? Need some help here! Got these monsters on my ass!
Sounds like another castaway. Go and rescue him.
Situation report updated. Check your iDroid for details.